You got that new superstition, I know. Take all your inhibition, let go. Baby, I got a vision of love. Yeah. Oh, when I'm on a mission to make you feel a vision of. Got me drunk tonight on a throwback vibe and I feel the magic. No sleep, state of mind, and I'm out of my body. Your head, side to side, better slow down, baby, let's keep it classy. Right now, my love won't do. I ain't afraid to call. I pick you up at night. Meet your daddy and your mama. In my suit and tie. I play you something old. Make it last all night.
So let me start things off by one, I'm sorry I didn't get a lot of clips at school. I didn't really get any, I just flew my Mavic around a little bit, I'm sorry. Just wasn't really anything that I could record there, nothing fun. And I'm going to work at 4, so I won't be able to really get any clips today. So I'm going to show you a hidden feature that I found on the Mavic that hopefully you will like. Now when I say hidden, I'm meaning like most people aren't catching up on this, but I caught up on it. And this is for really people that really want to save money. So this is what I have found that it is very useful for, other than just flying around. So, the Mavic has a gimbal. And most of my cameras, whenever I'm trying to get shots of just like really close up next to something, just walking by, you know, it's really shaky because I don't have a gimbal for my Canon G7X or any camera that I have other than the Mavic. But what I found is if you just hold the Mavic while it's turned on, hit record, and just hold it and walk to where what video you want, it looks a lot smoother because of the gimbal just keeping it stabilized. So I mean, you already know the gimbal is going to keep the video stabilized, but it's just another way of looking at what else you can use a Mavic for other than flying. You can use it as a little camera to get those little angle shots that add a little bit more time. And the why does this keep going out of focus? So yeah, here are some clips that I took with the Mavic just carrying it and walking around, and you'll see how smooth the video is.
So I put love in a letter again, yeah. Baby, let's get together some more. We'll be falling forever, timeless and beautiful, yeah. Got me drunk tonight.
Hopefully, you guys found this a little bit helpful and to get some more shots that you want to get to incorporate into your vlogs. It just, those little clips that look really smooth, those are what makes the vlogs count. This is how you get the shot.
On a throwback vibe and I feel the magic. No sleep, state of mind, and I'm out of my body. Your head's side to side, better slow down, baby, let's keep it classic. Right now, my love won't do. I ain't afraid to call. I pick you up at night. Meet your daddy and your mama. In my suit and tie. I play you something old school.
I'm gonna go to work now. Sorry guys, I can't make a really long vlog today, but Saturday, Sunday, and I have off Monday for President's Day. All three of those days are gonna be amazing vlogs. A lot of time in them. I'm gonna make them interesting. I don't know what I'm doing yet, but I'm gonna do something fun for you guys. Yeah.